talk about the similarity of group issues, communication. Communication is the art of communicating information, ideas, and attitude from one person to another. Communication is the process of meaningful interaction among human beings. Personal perception occurs between people involves change in behaviors leads to influence. Another expression of source of emotion through words, action. The communication process contents of several components, sender, encode, message, decode, receiver, feedback, and notes. Transaction analysis is a serious development by Dr. Parry. Dr. Eric Benet in the 1950s, on the theory outlined how we have developed and treat ourselves, how we relate and communicate with another, and offer suggestions and intervention which will enable us to change and grow. He differentiated each ego state into area of structure and function, and later called the three types of ego state: parent, adult, and child. The first order structural analysis, transactional analysis, the first order structural model. Parent, a state in which people behave, feel, and think in response to an antichoral mimicking of how their parents to another parental finger acted or how they interpreted their parents' action. A state of the ego which is most like artificial intelligent system processing the information and making prediction about major emotion that could affect its operation, learning to station the object is a goal of TA. Will a person is in the adult ego state, she is directed towards an objective appraisal of reality. See child. A child ego is a state in which people behave, feel, and think is similarity to how they did in childhood. traditional analysis write about the three emotional model of okayness. All of the various dramas talk as if there were only one another person in the equation, when they really there are often more. For example, the behavior of young people in Gansmaze another people who will like and when we gossip and put another people down, we will therefore seeing that we believe we are okay, but lose another underneath this, there may be a belief that we are not okay. Either, but we feel better by putting someone else down. In this way, the two dimensional model of okayness, that there are only two people involved, become three dimensional model where there can be three or more involved. There is also the way in which we visit this in itself. If we consider that there is something wrong with us and that another are not to be trusted and are not okay, either then the world would be a scary place, and we are likely to experience life and it's taught and believe we will only be all right if we keep alert and on the lookout of danger and difficulty. Next, our group experience. First, we research for information and decide everyone's topic. It includes this part that the communication definition or model is a dramatic distortion of the external knowledge fundamentals if it reference. This is the first time that our team discussion. In this group discussion, our group communication into parents to children ego. When the leader decides that who is responsible for the top, member said, okay, no problem. The number is in the children to parents ego state, and the result is the complementary transition. In this group discussion, because member didn't see the task requirement, the result is of person didn't wrong. I think that made us threatened, but our group leaders encouraged us that we have time to task again. We are okay. Conclusion from the models. Ego states are more productive for our communication than another's. The ego state model is a good instrument for the analysis of discussion station and for finding solution or discretion. The model wants to properties for making choice. It helps the state behavior in a better way. Avoid putting people into boxes or category. Become more aware of your own religious thoughts. A mental personality is considered of their current ego state and is able to charge it depending on the state station in the interest of reflect on themselves as learner and to explain to variety of teaching models and project, such as project management, group dynamical team leadership, dealing with diversity and communication. Based on the discussions, members are firmly understood to experience learning theories and the implementation for them as learners, both as individual individual and collectively.